Mobile-minded Timișoara. My name is Radu Piciu. I'm working in the Timișoara Software Business Incubator, and locally, yeah, I was in charge with preparing this quite modern event in a old-fashioned room. It's that old-fashioned that we are still trying to modernize it in terms of assuring the wireless access to everybody. I will introduce now my colleagues from Bucharest and somehow Berlin, but today we are going to represent Mobile Monday Romania, Constantin and also Dan.
Thank you very much. So hi guys, how are you? I am Russell. How are you?
Fine.
You are to learn or for the party?
Both.
For the party, okay. Let's start. So we have very good speakers today. So it's Claudio Suma, it's locally. Do you know Claudio?
Yeah,
that's awesome. Okay, great. Then Philip Kendall is working in Cluj and Berlin and Cluj. Then we have Dani Borbulescu from Arca Telesum. Then we have Patrick Bustos. Patrick is still. So then me, it's very difficult to present yourself, but it's no problem. Then we have Antonio Era from Netopia, and he's one of our sponsors, and I want to thank Netopia for this kindness gesture. And then we have Tom Desmet from Quava. He's the last, but he has a very, very strong technology and very, very strong, how can I say, will present something very interesting on mobile and visual computing and visual search and a lot of stuff that is has to do with this. So we will start here, and I give my friend, my partner Constantin, and he will say some words about you and what we will do today and how is the program for today. Thank you very much.
Hello everyone, my name is Constantin Gherici and I represent Mobile Monday Romania. Nice to see so many familiar faces over here, although I don't know any of you, almost a couple of you, but that and a few others. But it's good because this is what actually Mobile Monday is about. It's introducing developers, enthusiasts to the industry back and forward. So it's an exchange. So it's good to see always new faces and to get to know people around this industry, because this is what Mobile Monday is actually all about. Also, I want to thank our partners and sponsors, especially because without them, this would not be possible, although it would be possible, but on a small scale, we have to agree. But I want to thank MobilePay, 3Pillar Global, T-Park, and SafeFit, and a few other partners that we have here, which is the Timișoara Business Software Incubator, Timo. Maybe some of you know about this concept here. Has been around for some time in Timișoara. Also, event team. We want to thank Julia for the PR and the job that she is doing. Probably she's over there working right now. Also, Bert. So everybody will be energized by the Bert a little bit later on. What I want to say is that we created an event actually in 2000 in Helsinki. Myself, I studied there in Finland for 7 years. I lived there for about 20 years. So I was actually the enthusiastic person, just like one of you going to a Mobile Monday. And one day I thought this could be a good idea to also take it to Romania. So this is how actually Mobile Monday started in Romania. And of course, I have my partner, Alexandru Sinta and Dan. Together, we actually created a team that wanted to make interesting things, wanted to bring up front the technology and everything that deals around with this mobile industry. Now, since the mobile industry is actually
so transparent, everything goes through mobile and works on mobile. It seems that maybe in a couple of years everything will go to mobile only, but actually this will have to be seen. I see a lot of enthusiasm here in Romania from a lot of developers, students, companies that want to present and introduce themselves. So for this is what we are. We actually want to take national talent and distribute it to an international stage. To, I don't know if many of you know, but Mobile Monday is actually the world's biggest mobile community. So now you're one of those many, so to speak. We are, in a sense, we are a family. So I want to welcome you also to the family. So a big round of applause for all of you, because you are actually Mobile Monday. So thanks for being here.